Yo, welcome to the hypest cringe planet. I'm DJ Stan. What's up?
What up?
What's up?
That's
guys,
what's up.
Go to my SoundCloud, soundcloud.com/DJ Stan.
Check out my Zynga.
Welcome back to the ongoing adventures of Waluigi dressed up like Kylo Ren.
Livejournal.com/DJ Stan.
DJ Stan, DJ Larry.
Don't
ever forget that it's Waluigi under here, you guys.
Never forget Waluigi.
Just in case.
We're on a
strictly no cringe policy. No undead bone shards inventory.
No.
Bear witness.
Cringeness.
This is where
happen.
I need to go. Yeah.
Yep.
All right.
It's
let's go.
Cringe.
Last time on Beer Bros, cringe. You.
I went down.
I think you instigated a war between like that Ifrit demon and the skeleton.
Oh, you mean that
people?
Guy that I beat his ass in 5 seconds? That guy?
Slow down, homie. You allowed the Skeveringtons to wear him down a bit.
A little, but then
Brett, I'm going
to
murder both of you guys. Your sandwiches are killing me right now.
I got a sandwich. I'm sorry, dude.
It's fine.
He's on a diet, and I'm fucking with him right now.
My girlfriend, every goddamn day is always like, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Like, I'm eating
Canada.
A hamburger. I'm so sorry. And I'm like, it's fine. And she's like, no, it's not. It's tempting you. And I'm like, I'm fine. I'm totally chill.
All right, you're a big boy.
I'm making fun of my girlfriend a little bit. She can handle it.
That's just a good impression.
Because I love her. I love her.
She sounds...
She makes fun of me all the time.
Wait, can you slow down?
Like, apparently...
Can you, like, walk? It just looks like you're, like, walking through the cave that leads to, like...
Smoldering lake.
That leads to, like, the bat cave.
What is
cool to me.
Why is there a U in that word? Is that...
Smoldering?
Is that a British thing?
Yeah.
I think it's Mulder.
Agent Fox Mulder?
Yeah, that's where he lives.
If he's the boss down here, this let's play is ending soon.
Scully,
I'm gonna be like, I can't play this game anymore. I'm sorry.
Why?
It doesn't make sense.
It's cool, man. You got DJ Stan, DJ Larry.
All right, so we got some fire bullshit
remix.
DJ Stan, is that? Do you think DJ Stan is the Stan from Stan?
I think DJ Stan is just playing the
There's
song.
There's just
Stan
nothing over
on loop.
Here. Why?
This is a new area, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Why is this even here?
Why not?
There's just a road here that leads to nothing. There's nothing
that
over
here. That sounds
scary. Yeah, I don't know what that is.
Who fucked around and... Yeah, what is that?
I haven't figured out what that is yet, and I don't want to know. Probably some kind of shitty trap.
DJ... So,
I thought I was out of the swamp. Turns out I'm not.
Yo, you know how the swamp is. We never out of the swamp. We swamp boys for life.
It's more of a lake, right?
I guess.
It's like a heat lake. Oh.
What is that?
Someone's trying to shoot you with some water.
What is that?
Is it a... Oh! Is it a tree?
Oh!
Oh, it's a javelin!
What the fuck is that?
It's a giant
javelin.
Fucking javs.
That's not the dude, is it?
Like the I hope anytime. Yeah. No, I don't think so. That's his wife.
That's his stepmother. All right.
Everything you do bothers me.
Good luck, sir.
Go.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
He looks like you're good. Oh, well done. Well done.
All right. So. Does it know I'm here? Does it know I'm here? Does it?
Oh my god, Alex. What are you doing?
I just gotta see what it does.
He's gonna vomit? Looks like he's gonna throw up.
Oh. He's looking.
Look at that. There's a doorway past him.
Yeah, alright. Maybe he's fine. Maybe he.
Yo. Would it be crazy if you, like, ran over there to fight him and the javelin dude's, like, throwing shit at you and you try and get him to hit it?
Alright, well, I'll go for it. But first, I'm gonna pick up that collectible!
No!
Oh, it's electric!
Oh my god!
We're talking
god.
Electric!
Get out of the water!
It's electric!
Oh no, the control shot! Battery's low!
Let's plays!
No! Check
Can
it out!
Can
you
still hit me?
You're actually doing really well. You're doing great.
Oh my god. Alright. I'm just gonna try and run past it. Oh, it's a Godzilla boss.
They're fighting.
Is he? Are they? He's shooting at me too. Everybody's just shooting at me. Yep.
I thought this was Dark Souls, not fucking...
Godzilla Destroy All Monsters Melee?
Yes.
For the GameCube? Get up, you goddamn!
How are you gonna win?
I gotta go somewhere. No treasure ahead.
Oh, thanks.
Thanks, sir.
Can you, like, talk to him? Send him a text message?
By him, do you mean...
The guy throwing the jabs. We need to make friends with him, so he starts throwing jabs at the electric, worm monster over there.
What do I do?
All I know is I saw a door over there.
Oh, shit! Where the fuck are these things coming from?
On high.
But, like, is it a place? Is there, like, a guy in this room that's doing it? All right, I'm just going to try and run past the worm. I'm just
going
to try and
run
past the worm. Problem is that, like, this guy seems to be able to just hit me even when I'm running.
Careful of your stamina.
Yeah, I see it. All right, so I'm going to just chill right here for a minute. Hopefully I can't get hit. All right, let's go.
Run.
All right, we're just going to chill. We're going to make it right past the worm, no problem,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, man, I believe.
Right? No problem.
Keep cruising. Oh, yeah!
Door, boys.
Just go.
Door.
Oh, right
into... That wasn't even the door that I was talking about, though.
What?
Wait, hook...
Is it over here?
Yeah, it turned to the right.
All right.
No, the other way.
Over there.
No, turn to the left. I saw a door past the worm, dude.
I'm past him.
No. Go back down and then turn to the
left.
Like right here?
Yeah.
I don't see shit. Up here?
Yeah. I saw that item and I saw that door.
Oh my god. All right. I'm going to grab the item.
Time for a ranged battle.
All right. Holy shit. Oh, hey.
A bonfire.
That's useful.
Seems really close to the other one.
A little
too
close.
Yeah, but yo, there's a fucking lightning worm and a fucking dude with spears in between who I'm going to have to deal with eventually.
I mean, maybe you don't have to. Oh, no, wait. You have to because you're the fucking best, right, dude?
Did you try and fake us out?
I sure did, motherfucker.
Oh, my God. All right.
Did you look at these hot-ass catacombs?
They look great. Look at them.
Hot-a-combs?
Literally hot.
Hot-a-combs.
Literally physically hot. Patapon.
Hamba, patapon.
Dude, I love Patapon.
Yeah, it was a fun game. But I used to like Loco Roco better.
I did love Loco Roco. Are you guys little Satans? What was that?
Oh, little Satan man coming to say hello.
What?
Yo, they chuck fire? Oh my lord.
And they got like slow projectiles too?
Just what? Focus. All right. Focus.
Nice dodge.
Focus.
Yeah.
Now, there you go.
Get his ass
now
while he's casting.
Follow up.
Oh.
That was not a follow up.
Man.
You have four arms, dude.
Oh my goodness. Go. Oh my goodness.
Alright, get out. Get out of the way.
Whoop. 1-2 switch it.
Oh,
1-2
what?
Switch.
What
smack,
are you doing
1-2
here?
Smack, walk away.
I don't want to be locked onto this shitty fireball. Alright. No.
Oh
you're my
fine.
God.
You're fine, dude. You're fine. I think.
There you go. 1-2 switch.
Looking for that ass stab.
Just
I can
swing,
get it.
Swing.
I should...
Don't do the massive stab.
Oh my god, alright.
He's almost dead, I think.
He just never stops casting spells, that's the thing. Do they all die now
oh
that
my
he's
god,
dead?
God, that sound.
Meh.
Sounds like a nematode, you guys remember those?
Yeah.
Nematode.
From Doug?
Yeah, do you remember the call for the nematode?
I wouldn't say I can hear it clearly.
It was, kalookakoo!
Oh yeah, kalookakoo! Yeah, I remember that now that you say it.
Yo, Doug Funny rolls into town, first thing that happens is some fucker. I was like, yeah, man, go out in the swamp by yourself, catch a nematode.
Do you know something that I learned about Doug recently?
Mm.
Remember Mr. Dink?
Of course.
So, you know what dink means?
No.
And if you remember, like, if you want to describe Mr. Dink, like, how would you describe him?
A doofus.
Oh, come on. That is just hitbox fuckery right there. He's like, I don't care where you are. All right.
You're a little poison boy, just so
you
know.
Yeah, I know. Oh, cool. The roll just didn't work. Just didn't happen.
This is going to be a special area, isn't it?
All right.
Look at that combo. Slash, slash, get kicked, slash, slash, slash.
Called chain combos. Get over it. All right. Mr. Dink.
Yeah, I would describe him as...
Tink?
A little eccentric, but
maybe
mostly,
like a teeth man.
He's got a lot of teeth. That's true.
Like
are there two of these things right here?
I'm sitting here trying to describe his character. Jordan's like, oh, he looks like a fucker.
Oh, my God.
He's got teeth?
That's too much.
He's got teeth.
That's too much for one. Are you serious? I gotta go all the way back here when
he... Just murder him. What are you waiting for?
The poisonous gas cloud.
It's easy.
Oh, my God.
It's easy, dude.
Anyway, Dink stands for dual income, no kids. Oh, my God. This was such a bad idea.
Oh, shit. Really?
This is bullshit. Guys, this is horseshit.
A little chug before you get poisoned to death.
I'm gonna get poisoned.
Why yeah, this area fucking sucks.
Dude, did I just use three fucking...
Oh, he tried to stomp you out!
Watch the follow-ups.
Oh, God! Just let me out, at least.
You're in trouble.
Oh, my God, you guys. This is...
This is sad.
This is nonsense.
This is like watching the Boys Don't Cry. This is awful. I have an idea.
Dual income, no kids.
Yeah, that's incredible. I think the answer here is...
That's why they bought shit.
That makes sense.
He always had a new invention.
Dude, he didn't invent, though. He, like, bought, right?
He'd be like, yo, it's my Apple Watch, Douglas!
And he's like, that's crazy. No one will ever buy that, Mr. Chan.
You sound like the Michael Jackson character from The Simpsons.
I sound like Black Mega Man.
Lisa, it's your birthday.
You remember Black Mega Man?
The Smash Bros. Joke?
Yeah, like, whenever I see, you know how, like... Mega Man in Smash 4.
Yeah, he's like,
whenever he looks like his default, he's looking to the side out of his
real
eyes.
Real suspicious.
He looks like a very small, like 7 or 8 year old black kid whose granddad told him, "Don't you let nobody fuck with you." And he just looks like that to me. He's like, "You got a granddad? Don't you fucking touch me, Donkey Kong."
Young Tiger Woods.
I'll fuck you up.
Yeah, that's what he looks like.
All right, now we're gonna be big boys.
The answer is to rush this guy for sure.
Yeah, the only problem is he has like his own buddies that he makes out of thin air.
You'll be fine.
Yeah, I think that's called an excuse, Alex. Take him out.
Mm. Nice roll.
Mm. There you go.
Oh my god.
Hot jam!
You may want to heal.
So much bullshit right now in this fucking hallway.
You may just
want to
take a swig.
Oh yeah. Is there somebody across the way chucking shit at you?
Yeah, there is. Why am I doing like 1/4 of the amount of damage that I was doing last time?
It was the same.
God damn it!
Yeah, we gonna teach you how to fucking fight here.
What? What just hit me? Nothing?
One of the fireballs.
One of the fireballs that he shot out shot a fireball?
Yeah, yeah. You get two, man. You get two. I swear to God, you get two. Shut up, dude. End him.
So when he's down like that, you
can't believe this right
now. Yeah.
Why? What?
Ugh.
Dude. Part of the bullshit of Dark Souls that makes people mad who, like, don't want to... Who are like, maybe I should play Dark Souls, maybe I shouldn't play Dark Souls, is shit like this where you're like, yep, I'm swinging my sword through his fucking body, but he hasn't turned on his hitbox yet.
Here's the thing, though. We know that now.
Yeah, well, that's what I mean, but, like, for me, right, like, as the dude who's actually trying to beat this guy right now, like, it's frustrating because... there's no way for me to know the answers to those questions before I get fucked by it.
Correct.
And that sucks. And now I lost 8,000 subs.
Yeah, I wonder why we didn't level up.
We didn't have enough, we didn't have enough souls to do it. Mm. I only had, like, 8K max and then, like, a babby soul that I pulled out from the outside, so I didn't have enough to do one level.
Well, fuck it. We don't need it. Let's go.
He can also swing through this pillar, just so we're all... And there's too many things for me to lock on. I can't lock onto him because his fireballs stop me from doing so.
Hey. Everything's gonna be all right.
Yeah, I'm just trying to, like, talk through my process. I'm really not that frustrated. I just, like... Kelly was telling me yesterday that she played Dark Souls 3.
No, she didn't.
Yeah, we did a Dex challenge of her playing the beginning of the game.
Oh, wow, I gotta watch that.
And she beats the boss, but she was like... Between that and my experience with Bloodborne, I knew that I never wanted to play one of these games because they're just not nice to you.
There you go. Good stuff.
And I was like, I get it. Like, there's a character early on in Bloodborne that she got, you know, you get focused on, like, beating one dude. There's a guy who's kind of just, like, down an alleyway who's, like, a...
You talking about the executioner?
Yeah, he's got, like, a big axe.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
And she spent maybe, like... 2 hours trying to fight him, and then she beat him, and there was literally not anything as her reward. There was no reward.
Her reward was that she was cut out of fucking metal afterwards.
Right, but she was like, I get this, I respect this, I don't ever want to play a whole game with this mentality.
Check it out, pimp. You're going to have to learn how to fight these dudes one by one.
Yeah, they all have different weapons.
That's your in. You're rolling too much, first of all.
Can't get behind him.
Don't worry about getting behind him. Let him swing at you, and then block and punish. Alright, look. This next room is fucking torture,
right? I'm just gonna have to do this.
Yep. One by one.
But the one thing that really makes me mad is the poison cloud. Alright. So nobody...
That dude right there. That's your bitch right there. Come and get it. Actually, that did good damage, didn't it?
Pretty good, but
up to your assist. There you go.
Oh, are you joking, son?
These dudes are nothing.
Yeah, unless you get stuck against a fucking vine with three of them in a poison gas cloud. All right.
Jirard, have you been absorbed by this place?
What do you mean?
You haven't said something in a while, so you seem like you're like, are you in despair or are you learning these fuckers' tactics?
I'm learning these fuckers' tactics. I'm trying to, like, figure them out.
I think that dude saw you, buddy.
Yeah, I do too, but he just didn't come. Hey, fucker.
Got him. What the fuck was he trying to do?
Are you kidding me?
Okay, no problem.
Look at that. Look how much.
Yeah, he's coming, dude.
I see him.
That's really scary. So, look. I think these are the types of enemies that you can block against, Pimp, because they're like little weak boys. So you should learn to block and punish. You know, that works too. Nice. Very efficient.
All right.
Now the last guy seems like a rush job, right?
Pretty much. I think I'm just gonna, like, but the thing is, I don't know what his hit stun is like.
Just fucking do it. Let's find out.
All good.
Locking on works.
That feel where you gotta wait for your fucking stamina bar to come back or else you get killed with a poisonous cloud of
gas?
That's
his fault. You frame trapped his ass and he kept falling for it.
All right, so...
Uh-huh.
The question is, should I go down in these holes first? There's two of them.
Mm-hmm.
Or should I go this way? I'm feeling like maybe I should go down in the holes first, but that's gonna take me down to this alley. Like, this...
Whoa!
Flames! Flame on!
Are you kidding me? All right, I'm gonna just check and see what's over here.
You changed the idea up a little bit, huh?
Now that there's so many... what is that? Is that two things?
Can you lock on to one?
I can see the dude on the, I see the dude on the floor. I see him. Is that a big bad monster behind him? What is that? Oh my god. Right in the crotch.
Ah!
Oh!
End him. Go!
I know, but hold on. I just
He has no weapon. These dudes are dangerous, remember?
Yeah, these are the bad ones. Great. Okay. Okay. All right. All right.
Yeah, command grabs, I suppose.
Why do any of them have weapons?
Jesus Christ.
Shoutouts to that exact same enemy being in Bloodborne as a fly.
I looked over at Lisa and she had the most horrific look on her face.
I'm telling you, man.
It's scary shit.
You're gonna be cut out of fucking rock by the time we leave here.
I can't wait to die over and over again in this really demoralizing place.
We found love in a demoralizing place.
We found love in a demoralizing place.
This place is demoralizing, no matter what you say.
So this fucker right here, stop running. You gotta have your stamina full. Now rush his ass. Go get him.
Oh, 1-2 switch. Go.
There you go. Okay, yeah, we need to reevaluate your playstyle against these guys. That sound, though!
Remember, you can't beat him up right away.
Good wait. That was good. Hold on.
Alex, you're playing Dark Souls as if you are a kid running through a horror maze, and you're closing your eyes and just running through.
Oh.
You're scaring yourself more than you need to, man. You're totally in control. You're kicking ass.
You're doing well.
You're doing great. You just gotta, like,
listen
and react.
Will you try and block this guy, please? Just, like, don't worry about the rolls. Just try and block and punish for me.
Look at that. Easy peasy. You have a shield for a reason. And that reason is that guy got fucked. That's the reason.
And the reason is you.
Were you poisoned?
Yeah, I was.
Like, poison?
No, I just want to get rid of it just in case I got poisoned by this cloud of poison.
We gotta invest in some more kukri.
Yeah.
Or at least throwing knives. There you go. Good block and excellent punish. Easy.
So how many over here? Two more?
Yes. And they're chilling. Look at these Cheech and Chong. Whoa!
All right. Get out.
That's the spitter.
Get out. So are you guys on my case now or what? No? You just let your buddy do that? You don't want to know why he did it or? Hi. Oh, you do want to come find out. Oh, are you the spitter?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Are you?
He's coming now.
Yeah, you're good. You're good. What?
This is what I'm fucking... All right. Missed him.
That whiff was incredible.
I don't know how I missed him. Come on. Come on then, you bastard.
Rush him. Rush him. Perfect. Go. The kick! Disrespectful kick.
I want to be clear that there have been maybe two kicks in this entire game that I've meant to do. One of them was on that guy that didn't fall off the cliff.
Yeah, that was a good time. Remember that?
Yeah. Feels like it was like 5 years ago.
He's still sleeping.
Can I just like...
He's done, dude.
Oh, he blocked it. He's better than me.
Got him.
What? What hit me there? The aftershock of a shield?
These dudes are all about the block and punish.
These dudes
though.
Are all about just having hitboxes that don't make any sense.
All right, you're coming up on this fucker now, this guy. So,
yeah.
Hey, souls are good.
All right, so
this guy's dangerous.
Well, I just need to like not be a fucking piece of shit.
How come you're hitting him with this? Are you still worried that that thing over there is like will also come and fuck you?
Yeah, I think that's like, it looks like a living bull man to me, and I just want to like bring him into my arena.
It's my favorite Rob Zombie track.
Living bull man.
Another kukri?
I thought it might interrupt him, but it didn't, so we're good. Hey.
Estus, oh my god, you're using all the kukri.
End him, go!
Good. Jesus Christ.
What a fun enemy to fight.
So it looks like every time you hit him, he gets ready to jump up and do like a T-Hawk.
Legit, he's an enemy that abuses the shitty camera of this game. And that is, like, insane to me.
We're just getting started.
Yeah, that's such craziness.
Oh, boy.
They're like, this is going to look really bad and give you a headache. All right, so now are you...
Oh,
my God.
He was the real threat the whole time.
You were the trap, weren't you?
What is asking hit stun? He's not going to do shit.
Oh, my God. Get... Lock on! All right. What?
Oh, my God, that's terrifying.
Oh, my God.
Got him.
What?
Yeah, good shit.
What a terrible fight.
Yo,
that
these
is.
All these guys are all giving you titanic shards, which is great.
They're kind of useless.
Oh, great. Fake news.
They're kind of all. Wait a minute. Is there some kind of shitty trap?
Ooh! Wow!
What are we talking about here? Are you a threat?
Probably.
He looks like he might sell you something, right?
Right. Should I talk to him?
The fact that you can log on to him
kind of nullifies that.
Is there a warning nearby or something?
Nothing. I think I'm just going to hit his ass. See what happens.
Oh my god.
It's a trash man.
Hot garbage.
Were you just a substitute? It's a fire-breathing trash bag.
Hot garbage. I don't know if
hot and hot will work.
Yeah, that will one.
Oh my god. All right.
Just beat him up.
Beat him up, guy.
Oh, just now I'm going to do this for literally a few minutes.
Well, we can check in with you, Alex. How you doing?
How am I doing?
Mm-hmm.
I'm a little stressed.
Gerard, how you doing?
I'm okay. I'm pretty good.
Oh.
Playing footsies with this bag of hot garbage.
Literally getting, like, threatened by a bag of trash.
There you go.
One more. One more. He's not dead yet. He's still alive.
Does he explode, though? Or some shit like that? You know I'm waiting for it.
No, he's just like, what a world.
I will not come in there until you're gone. All right.
What a world.
I still know what the fuck this guy was.
Water world.
Still a good stunt show.
Don't you
want
to take a look at... Okay.
What?
So don't you want to look at the blood stain?
It's just like a dude probably getting killed. Like...
Ooh!
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Something bad happened.
Hit it again. Hit it again. Put the Rockaway song. Lean back. Do it.
Lean back.
Ooh!
Lean back. We can have Bernie's up in here.
He's not a happy boy. All right. How do I jump in this game?
I run and I press this. Yeah.
Do you think I can make that jump?
I don't know. Let's take a look.
Ah, fuck. All right, let's find out. Oh, my God.
Wait.
Nope.
Later, man.
See ya.
Oh! Welcome to the jungle!
Hot gates.
Block him.
Yeah, it's just blocking.
Follow up. Back up. You have no... Okay, great.
Killing it, man. Killing it.
Give me this worthless rock.
You can upgrade your shield with them, can't you?
It's true.
I could upgrade my shield, but I think I need big ones for everything now. What would be good
not
is
your
if...
shield.
What would be good is if there was some way that I could, like, transmute them.
You can sell them for straight up souls. What was he about to do?
I don't care. No rock? What's the point of you?
You're doing really well.
The only thing that's a little disconcerting right now is that I don't know how to get out of here.
We can figure it out.
Yeah, yeah. I just don't know where I am. All right.
Uh-huh. So that's the staircase, which hopefully takes us back to the level where you started.
That's what I imagine, but this guy's still down here.
Lock.
Yeah, yeah. I'm telling you, dude, no need to roll against these guys.
You guys are the worst.
It seems that the faster enemies are what you hate more than like the slow fuckers.
I don't know. I didn't like that dude in the swamp.
You talking about Big Tree Man?
Yeah, he was the worst.
Yeah, they really were.
I mean, he's a fucking tree. What do you expect?
I know.
So you're going back upstairs.
I just want to see that this is the place that I think it is.
Where are we?
Oh, bonfire.
Is it brand new? Better hit that shit up.
Are you serious?
Yeah, dude.
There's already another bonfire. Oh, my.
Bonfire quick. Sit down and get your Estus back.
Yeah, immediately.
It's just one of these buttloads.
All right, so I have something to say about that guy.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I noticed that you when you fight those casters, you do fine, but notice that you never put them in hit stun for long. So you can't body those dudes like you do the regular dudes, so you probably want to do like a 1-2 and then roll behind, and then 1-2, roll behind.
Roll behind. All right, we'll try it. Is there anything else in here? It's like an awful big room for there to be nothing in here.
This is the grave of the... Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Look at me. Look at me learning.
You're killing it, dude. What the fuck
Look
is
at this shitty-ass
hallway. Trash bag alley.
And then...
Oh! Nope.
Yep.
Nope.
All right. All right. So I guess I'll just go down trash bag alley.
Oh, fuck the bullshit. I like it. I like it, sir.
I'll grab this. There's that. Estus shard.
That's where you... That's the fucking...
Yep. That's the fucking mouth boy. And then I can...
And we got an Estus shard.
And then I'll just fucking... Flimp.
Okay, but
and then it's just these two shitty guys.
Nice block, excellent punish. Cut out of fucking marble, you will be by the time you leave.
All right, where is this?
You said marvel or marble?
Both.
I will be Reed Richards by the time I'm out of here.
Of all the people, I will be that bookish motherfucker that no one appreciates.
Bookish man with no conscience that no one really cares about. Okay. Okay.
All right. All right.
Oh, this room is gross. Oh,
hey, that one does not have a weapon, so he's going to try and do some head stomps.
Easy.
He's not going
to get. There's also a guy in the corner who's just kind of like ready to eat you.
Check on the dude in the What's that?
There he is, just chilling.
Yeah, what's up with this dude?
T-Rex arms, can't really do much.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, hey, he's got fire on.
Oh, but he's nothing.
You're just like a fire shithead. All right, fuck you.
I mean, yeah.
Oh!
Easy, you got this.
Slam, one, damn, two, jam,
bye,
pam.
Bye, bye, bye.
There's another one, right?
Probably, but I want you to look at this structure because it's gross and weird looking.
This dead man?
Yeah, what is that?
I think it's Diablo.
Like the Diablo?
I think it's Diablo from Diablo.
Oh, sick.
I see you. I see you fucking...
It's a care unit. No way. I'll be goddamned. I'll be goddamned. Oh, we got a little man.
Oh, he just shoots fire straight through pillars.
And this guy showed up. Hey, what's up?
All right.
One of these days, you gonna learn to like not even fear these guys. There's no reason to fucking roll against them.
Well, those ones, they can grab me if they want and turn into a worse enemy.
No, no,
like
no.
That.
Those dudes walk upright. These are baby boys.
I definitely remember the other guy crawling on all fours. I'm just...
Oh, okay. All right. Well, maybe we're going back the way we came.
Well, there was something that I didn't grab.
What? What did you talk about?
I felt like there was one way that I didn't go.
Are you going to get lost in down here like the kids from It?
Just block him. Just block him.
Are you
going
to have to have, like, weird group sex in order to get out of here? I remember when Kelly was telling me. She's like, I'm reading It for the first time. I'm like, real talk? Talk to me in about a month when you finish, okay?
Yo, can I tell you, that movie?
Oh, you mean the new one?
The original?
Pretty, no, the new one that's coming out looks pretty like they like gave it some care.
We'll see.
Stephen King himself said he was very impressed.
Really?
Yeah.
Stephen King likes, like, some pretty bad adaptations, but he also doesn't like the version of The Shining that got made. Which I understand is the author of the book The Shining.
I feel like you're getting a little lost in the labyrinth down here.
I believe that this is the way out that I found earlier.
Yeah, but you say out. I mean, like, what's your goal here? What are you trying to do?
I feel like I missed something. I remember looking at it as I was running past it, and I just want to make sure that I didn't forget it.
I don't see a damn thing. My only concern is, like, getting you back to the shrine to get another Estus. That's going to kill. It's going to be awesome.
All right, so let's do it.
Booyah.
Then we got to deal with this fucker.
Ooh.
That guy? Yeah.
Yeah, you still haven't gone over there, have
so
you?
So I got to travel back. We're going to go home to... Wait, where am I? This one or this one?
You're at the old king's antechamber.
Oh, that gold badge of me...
Chilling? Is sleeping. That what that is?
Yeah.
Is that a man sitting?
Yeah, it's like a
never
gold,
knew that.
Gold badge of a man sleeping.
You still have enough to level up, do you?
No.
How much do you need?
10.
Damn, dude.
I know, I had it, but then I died.
That's okay.
I know.
Cut out of fucking stone.
All right, let's do this.
No, you gotta go to Andre.
Andre, my man. This guy never stops hammering. Look at him. And you know what else? Actually, while I'm
kukri?
Here. Yeah, some little kukris.
I don't know if she sells kukri,
well,
but...
Well, she's got knives at least. Oh, she does.
What? 50 per?
What is this?
It should only be used with the greatest caution.
Unlimited use? Is it a slingshot?
No, I don't think so.
It kind of looks like one, right?
Yeah, it does look like a screen.
Should I buy this since I can afford it?
Key to a door in the undead settlement sewer. Man, we haven't been in the undead settlement fucking forever.
Well, all right. I just don't know.
It's up to you, you know.
116?
I would not buy 116 kukri.
I'm going to buy like 20.
Go 30.
30. Fuck it. You're right. It's Christmas.
Go 40.
Yeah,
40.
Go 40.
Fuck it. It's Christmas.
You know, go 50.
Yeah, 50's 50 is a nice round
fuck
number.
It. You know, you feel kind of thinking 60
you're feeling
a little
60?
Bit.
No,
yeah.
I'm feeling 50. 50's good.
50's fine.
Let's do 51.
Right.
Let's do 51.
Somebody out in the audience was
oh,
like,
you can't buy that many, Alex.
I did. They're just all in storage now, so like Bloodborne style, like when I die,
yeah.
I'll get more.
You're good. Do you have any ashes to give her, by the way, or no?
No, I gave them to her last time.
All right. What up, Dre?
Andre! Nowadays, everybody want to talk to the guy, so I'm going to say, but nothing comes out when you move your lips. It's a bunch of gibberish. What the fuck? Zach has forgot about Dre.
That was lovely. We are up to 11. That's not bad.
I want to see me work squandered. Arr.
So what are you thinking? Next time
Next
we
time
dominate
Beard
this
Bros,
catacombs?
I'm going to go kill that deer mage.
Deer hot catacombs. Mage? More hot catacombs next time, guys.
Shout
hot
outs.
Gate catacombs.
Oh, wait. Does it show
King's
me?
Antechambers where you were.
Look at me relaxing in pure gold right there.
Yeah, very
see
nice.
Me? Look at me. Look how cool I look. All right. Next time on Beard Bros. See ya.
Bye-bye.
Bye.